Time remaining, 5:53. Litonwa bounces it to Chester, steps back. That'll count. That will count.
In their last match, Chester, Tolomia scored in 31 points. It was a scoring duel between him and Jonathan Aldave, and the two ex-pros showing a dominant performance. I believe that was just a long two coming from Tolomia.
Kitang-kita mo namang nakaapak sa linya. And let's see if he gets the three via this route. They lead currently by 7.
Ang dumali sa kanila ron ay si Glorioso for the UNTV Cup. That's 20 points and early timeout para sa...